Hi Rowena, another shot from the stern this time. Just have a look at the blade depth and particularly note the late square and the same issue with the hands we talked about. Late square, very late. Now notice how deep the blade is, how much of the shaft is covered. You just want to cover the spoon. No more. If you look at this a second time, note the depth of Andrew's shaft off to the right-hand side.